Elton John and Bernie Taupin are arguably one of the most successful songwriting teams in modern popular music, having sold over 300 million albums worldwide. The two teamed up in 1967 after a chance meeting. Elton John was a talented young composer who needed a lyricist, and Bernie Taupin was a young wordsmith who required someone to bring his songs to life. The two hit it off almost immediately. But they could not have come from two more different backgrounds. Taupin grew up in the country, a farmer's son from Lincolnshire, England, and he was 17. Elton John, still using his name of Reg Dwight, was from Pinner, a part of London, and a city boy. He had begun playing the piano by ear at the age of 3 before completing formal musical training at the Royal Academy in his teens, and he was just 20. At first, Bernie would mail lyrics to Elton, but soon the two became roommates at Elton's home in Pinner, where he lived with his mother and grandmother. They would write songs, visit clubs, and go out to hear other bands and singer-songwriters, as well as hit a few pubs or two on the weekends. And they became great friends, in addition to musical collaborators. The two men soon developed a process. Bernie was often writing lyrics late into the night, or as soon as he woke up, inspired by ideas at all hours. He would hand Elton several sheets in the morning while having breakfast. Elton would immediately take the words to the piano and begin composing. And by the time Bernie had finished his eggs, a song would be completed. Thus started a two-room method of writing. When asked if they worked on songs together, Elton's response was never. Bernie writes all the lyrics and then later hands them to Elton. They would always work alone, in separate rooms. This process was elaborated on when, in 1991, a tribute album was released called Two Rooms, celebrating the songs of Elton John and Bernie Taupin. When Bernie eventually moved to California, he would mail lyrics to Elton. Later, it was faxes, then emails, and then scans of lyrics. But they didn't need to be side by side, like many other songwriting teams, like Boyce and Hart, King and Goffin, or Bacharach and David. Their partnership was most unique in that they knew how to collaborate without the back and forth that so many others would require. Elton John has been given so many awards and accolades throughout his 50-plus year career, but the one that means the most to him was the 2013 Johnny Mercer Award, the Songwriters Hall of Fame highest honor. It meant so much to Elton, because it was not just his award, but also Bernie's. They were recipients of the honor together and recognized as a team. Elton once responded to a reporter's question that in the long history of the duo's working together, that they'd never had an argument. Their amazing collaboration may be slowing down as Elton John continues his farewell tour into 2023 before retiring from the road, but their friendship and legacy of great music will remain. You can learn more about artists like Elton John and Bernie Taupin. Visit the Rock and Roll Professor website. Over 20 different short courses to choose from, and new courses being added each month. A link is provided below, as well as a link to hear your song by Elton John and Bernie Taupin,